What up, everybody? It's the man with no name. So we're right at 7. Almost. I only have 6 points to spend, though. I've really sat here, if I'm being honest, for like the last 10 minutes really thinking what I want. It's like giving a kid $5 and be like, alright, if I buy this, then I'll have this much left over and I can buy that too. Or go for the big prize and I only have like half a point left. So that's where I've been at. So really and truly, I think the only thing it changes from the F2 to the G. I'm just trying to see if it's 10 to 50, 10 to 80. So yeah, there is quite a significant amount of armor. And then 10 to 80 again. But, I mean, 137? Yeah, I guess. Well, research that gives me 2 points more to spend. And... Curious. Yeah, you know what? I've never really indulged in the anti-armor or anti-tank that much. But since we're here, 2020. We are attacking, right? Yeah, we are. Okay, good deal. Making sure. That's 40. Supply. Okay. Works for me. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Looks good. Let's start this attack. And see what happens. We'll see what happens. I don't like this map. It's a dagger in the back, if you will. So, today's Sunday. Hope everybody's having a good Sunday. I'm having a pretty good one, I'd say. So far, anyway, can't complain too much. Usually I work evening, in the evening time, but, you know, work shifted, so I work today's shift. So I'm home now. It's weird having this evening time off. Well, that's my G. Straight up G. Alright, let's see here. Mines, where are the mines at? Maybe it was... I'm confused now. Where's the mines? I don't know. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Tank there. speed these attacks up maybe a little bit. Works out for me. One medic here. And the other medic head over here. I kind of picked this tank.
sun gets low.
Kind of limited on our advance here, though.
Treffer!
Was sollen wir tun?
We are going to go ahead. Come up here.
Geht's you. Los?
Hit him again. Nice. Let my infantry get over here.
Los jetzt! Bewegung! Rücken wir aus?
Ah, come on, man. Can't just sit in the water.
Panzer erwartet ihre Befehle.
Yeah.
Sanitäter. Geht's los!
Panzer einsatzbereit!
Rücken wir aus. Ich werfe eine Handgranate.
Ja? Sucht euch Deckung.
Panzer erwartet ihre Befehle.
Goodness! Well, my Falchendigger unit died. That's not good. The only one that survived was this sniper. Of course, he wasn't. Same thing here. Like they are Dunsky.
Sanitäter hier. Sucht euch Deckung!
Moving him behind the tank. I'm shooting at my guy! What? good, son. Tank's coming. We're cover our flank here with this. What is? How much ammo does he have? He doesn't have much at all.
Rücken wir aus. Wann geht's endlich los?
Oh, that's right. They got pretty much wiped out last game too. Taking this, whatever it is over there, out.
Achtung! Feindliches Geschütz!
Yeah.
He died? How did he die? Here. We're gonna pinch this. My problem is that straight away.
Behind
him. They my goodness, how is that guy not dead? Oh my gosh! Thank goodness, man.
Ich brauche einen Sanitäter.
I'll heal real quick. I'm gonna do something so taboo.
Ich glaub, mich hat's erwischt. Befehle? Alles klar, Männer, mir nach.
I'm taking their tank and I'm going right up Main Street with it.
Ja, unter Kameraden, feindliches MG.
Achtung!
Hey, why don't you just kill this? Can you really not hit this guy? There is literally a green dot there.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I can't rescue that tank, but... send him back. It's not like he's gonna be able to do anything.
Was sollen wir tun?
Ah, man, that just drives me nuts. I don't know, we may have enough tank power. I just don't know what's gonna be over here waiting on me. Straight over that tree line with it. And at the same time, we're just gonna give him free reign. Thank you.
Radjika!
Broke both our tracks, but we're good.
Verstanden!
See, it's pretty cool that it even shows the track being dismantled. Took some of my side armor off. Didn't work out very well for you, did it? Hitting the hornet's nest over here. That was, man, that was nerve-wracking, is what that was. That was very nerve-wracking. But we pulled it off. So, there we go. And we didn't have to, we repaired that stinking tank for no reason. I was like, surely there's not enough guys over there to take out everything I have. I was right that time, thankfully. 600. Yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and dismiss that tank. My whole Faltron Maker unit annihilated. I've seen better days for that. That was rough. Good grief. Tell you what, this tank held its own. And then it's gonna have that war damage for the rest of its life. But yeah. I mean, I'd say all in all, did a pretty good job. Yeah. Well, guys, I appreciate it. Support the channel and all that jazz. Supporting the game. It's a really fun game. I appreciate it, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.